DeKalb County giving away 10,000 COVID-19 masks and sanitizer kits today. The county is one of the top three in the state for infections. Beginning at 10 a.m., residents can pick up the kits in the parking lot of the DeKalb County Police Department South Precinct. That is on HF Shepherd Drive in Decatur.